Hello everyone, welcome to our week 21 and this is your teacher buddy. My name is Teacher Grace. This is the last day of the term. Yay, we made it. So we finished week 21 and today is Friday, the last day of our class. Teacher Grace is so happy to be with you everyone. I want to thank everyone, okay, for joining our Zoom and our online class, and I hope to see you on our next term, okay? But before we end our lesson for today, let's talk about again our short vowel. We finish with A, E, I, O, and today we will be talking about the vowel letter U. So we will be talking about the words that has the letter U, okay? Today is Friday. Teacher Grace is so excited, okay? So, we will start with our word sub. Sub. We also have the word hug. Hug. We also have the word mud. Mud. We also have the word tub. Tub. We also have the word jug. Jug. We also have bug, bug. We have bud, bud. We have lug, lug. We have dug, dug. We have cud, cud. Okay. We have mug, mug. We have rub, rub. We have cub, cub. Sup, sup. Hub, hub. And the last one is dud, dud. Okay, so these are the words that has the U short vowel. Okay, so this is it for today, our last day of the week. I am so happy that you keep on joining the online and the Zoom class. Teacher Grace would like to say thank you to everyone and I hope to see you on our next term, okay? And I hope to see you soon, okay? Let's pray. Let's hope and pray that we can come back to school soon, okay? Thank you everyone and it's nice to be working with all of you guys. Thank you and see you soon. Bye-bye. I miss you. Mwah.